A road earlier that police had said was impassable is starting to improve. This is a picture of Highway 71 between Wagon Wheel Road and Bacchus Avenue in Springdale, where police were warning drivers just to stay away from this area. 4229's Ugochi Iloka is live with the impact for the winter weather.
Yeah, we're here off of Thompson Road and Cooper Road, where right now it's snowing, and road crews just finished treating this street. Now, I want you to take a look at the ground and see just how deep the snow is based on my footsteps. A lot of ice accumulation here. Now, Springdale police say they've been able to clear up Thompson Street. Earlier, it was packed with cars. I mean, they were backed up, and Springdale police say some drivers were even stranded. Now, they do, as you can see, the traffic right now, not a lot of cars on the road, and it's moving okay, and a lot of that has to do with because Springdale Police is still urging drivers to basically stay indoors during these icy conditions as a precaution. Live in Springdale, Ugochi Iloka, 4229 News.
And of course, we just learned that they treated those roads again, and they said that all the accidents that occurred in that area between Wagon Wheel and Bacchus have now been cleared up. Now,